about Republic Day. First, I wish you all a very happy Republic Day. This year we are celebrating our 72nd Republic Day. We celebrate Republic Day on 26th January every year. Before independence, India was under British rule. On this day, the Constitution of India came into force in 1915. Hence, this day is very important for the citizens of India. Indian Constitution is the largest written constitution in the whole world. India became a secular and a democratic country on this day. Indian Constitution gives our fundamental rights like freedom of speech, education, and religion, and more. Republic Day